Live at Miller Park this morning. Hey, guys.
Yes, we're so excited to be out here. It is 31 and 16 degrees. Sounds chilly, right? But it's actually warmer than it was the last year, if my memory serves me correct. And here's the best part. It doesn't matter what the temperature is outside, because when you come and you donate today, you don't even have to get out of your car. We are here to collect donations. You just drive on up to Miller Park, drop off your donation. You get a bobblehead, a little goodie bag as well, and then you're on your way.
And the most amount of work you're going to have to do is just actually physically getting in the car and coming on down here. We're so excited. There's a great lineup of cars already, just like last year. A lot of big hearts here in Milwaukee, and we're happy to take those donations to help make the holidays so much more special and enjoyable for those who don't have the ability to take care of that themselves, and just a great opportunity to feel good for the day before you celebrate your Thanksgiving.
Yeah, it's so wonderful to see the generosity. We know the Milwaukee area is so generous, so thank you to those of you who are already out giving a wave to some of the people who are in line already. Rebecca, I know this is your first year out here. Isn't it great to see all these cars out here bright and early, or dark and early, as I like
to say? Yeah, I was surprised. Just a little after 4, the cars were already lining up. And, you know, it is cold, but there's no wind, so it's not all that bad. And you just roll down that window, and we'll take care of the rest for you. So come on down.
So easy.
And we have a lot coming your way this morning. We have several guests who will be joining us today to talk about all the effort that goes into this this whole event, as well as some special guests that you'll want to see. We're not going to disclose who they are just yet, but I tell you what, you're going to be pretty happy to tune in to find out more about them.
Yes. So thank you so much for joining us for this special edition of the CBS 58 Morning News. It is our drive-through fun drive, drive-through food drive, rather. We've teamed up with the Brewers Community Foundation, and it's all to support local families in need, to support the Hunger Task Force. Much more coming up. Thanks so much for joining us.